What is up, you guys? It's your boy GhostXLR here today, and we're back with another episode of LSPDFR. Yes, that is right. As you can see, we got a new skin on our charger, I believe. I believe it's a charger. Yeah, we got a new skin. I finally found some that will work, which I'm happy about. And as you can see, we got the police radar to work, so we're going to be doing a highway patrol. So anybody going above 71 will be getting a ticket. And we'll be pulled over, so hopefully nobody speeds. I don't think they're gonna speed over here in this area. This area might not be good, but hopefully we're gonna catch some speeders. I think we are, but we're gonna go ahead and sit back and relax and wait for someone to start speeding. I think we're gonna have to move though, because as soon as they slow down when they come to this area. Like, the fastest they go is 50. Oh, wait. Oh, you got lucky, man. You got lucky, man. I was finna pull them over. Alright, so we're gonna wait for somebody. See if we find any speeders out here. I mean, I thought it would be a good spot, but then again, now I'm thinking about it, it's not. It might not. Because you can't really go around people, so it's not really that good to speed, but whatever. Hopefully, we'll catch somebody. Alright, so everybody seems to be driving mad slow. I don't even know the speed limit. I think back there it said the speed limit was 60 miles per hour. I'm not sure. I know you can go 5 over the speed limit. You shouldn't, but you can if you want. I do. I know. I just do when I go to work. Alright, man. Shoot. They're really scared of me. I guess they see a cop and they slow down. They probably got that Waze app that warns you when the cops up ahead. Let them know. Oh, I forgot to download some mods. So you guys didn't know, I had to delete all my filters and restart LSPDFR because it was acting up again. So I had to do the whole process all over. I had to delete Grand Theft Auto. I had to delete all the files and stuff. I downloaded. It was so irky because that's like the third time that happened to me. And so I had to re-download everything, and I think I skipped out on some mods that I had in the other past videos. Alright, if we don't catch nobody in a couple minutes, we're gonna move the radar somewhere else. Oh shoot, see that side, they got speeders, but on this side they don't. Yeah, so it's too much traffic over here, that's probably what it is. I wonder if I have sticky wheels. See, yeah, I forgot sticky wheels, so we're gonna go ahead and remove this and go and put it somewhere else. Alright, let's go ahead and remove. Alright. We're going to go to a different location. Like, they seem like they're speeding, but they're not. I don't know what's up with that car. Oh, it broke down. It broke down? I thought I towed that truck. Alright, so the speed limit is 60 miles per hour. And that's probably why, but yeah, there's no way to speed over here, so we'll go to an area with a lot of traffic. Less traffic, I should say. Trying to catch some speeders. This area looks pretty good. Yeah, this area looks pretty good, huh? Yeah, it's a pretty good area right here. We're gonna put one right here. Yeah, we're gonna put one right here. Alright, so it's a 70. You lucky, man. Alright, yeah, we're gonna set it to 70. This shouldn't be going over 70 because the speed limit is 60. And they shouldn't even be going over 66. Truth be told, but. Dang, I should have caught that guy. See, look, speeder over there. Why are you stopping? Trying to attack me, son? Alrighty, Jay. Alright, you guys, good job, good job. Follow the speed limit, okay. I think we're too far from the radar, because once they pass us, we can't see. So let's back up, so. And it is starting to get nighttime. Alright, this dude, that dude lucky, If we would, I'm gonna put it on 66 in a few minutes if we don't catch nobody, because the speed limit is actually 60 miles per hour. And so if they're just going over 66, they should get a ticket. Like that guy should get a ticket for tailgating that truck, food truck. Look, 68. You got lucky, bud. You got lucky. Oh yeah, we got a speeder. Let's go. Nah, I saw you, bud. No. Nope. All right, so yeah, we got a speeder. Before we pull him over, we're gonna check his license plate. But we gotta first catch up to him. Watch out, bud. Watch out. Watch out. I'm cutting in front of you. Yep. Sorry. All right, let's pull out the police radar. Try not to crash when I do this. All right, see, he's trying to speed up. Yeah, he's trying to get away from us. He's not trying to check his license. All right, get a little bit closer. All right, but not too close. We don't want to ram into him. All right, here we go. Almost hit him. Almost hit him. He's tailgating him. All right, he's swerving in and out of lanes as well.
Target license plate. 2-1 Union Frank Queen 9.
Oh, he's wanted for a hit and run too, and he
has
insurance. Oh yeah, we're gonna light this guy up. All right. Shoot. What? How did I turn my lights on? Oh dang it! I swear it was. Hold up. Shoot. 1 second, guys. I swear it was. Oh no 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 no. Oh, come on, get no. Come on. I don't know how. What keys?
Citizens report a vicious animal on the loose on Sonora Freeway.
Oh, this is him, right? Yeah, this is him. Oh. Dang it, how do I turn my lights on? I should have checked that.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested.
Didn't mean to call for a medic.
Sonora Freeway. An ambulance requested from Sandy Shores.
Why do we keep getting out? Alright, so don't press F. Remember that. Oh, dang, this is horrible.
An ambulance en route, responding code 3.
How do we. Oh, so it's E. I don't know why it's E, though. Why is it E? That's weird. Dang, that ambulance was real far, but, let's try to hurry up and catch up to that vehicle again. Alright, there he is. We're gonna signal him to stop again. I don't know how we, I don't know why it's E, though. That's strange. Alright, let's pull him over. Alright, so I gotta remember that the key is E. This isn't a good spot, so let's go ahead and move over. Alright, go outside. I think this is a car. I'm not sure. I hope this is a car. Oh, he got three people. Or she got three people. All right. So let's see what's going on here. Hello, miss. How are you doing tonight? All right. Good. Good. I pulled you over because you are speeding past back there. And mind if I get some ID?
Get flum,
miss. All right. Thank you. Actually, let's get everybody's ID. Alright, thank you. You just sit tight, miss. Alright, we got all the ID. We're gonna check them just in case.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Alright, why isn't it letting me go into my computer? What the heck? Wait, what? Why can't we go on our computer? Oh, this is horrible. Dang, I done messed up. I done switched some gears, probably. That's probably what it is. I guess we gotta look them up through this then. What was their names again? Alright, so the names was Amanda Johnson. Alright, let's search her first. No, just got out of the car, but okay. Well, I swore she had an active warrant. I guess not. Maybe it's somebody else in the passenger seat. All right, who's the other person? All right, Allison Jackson. What? I swore they said, didn't they? We must have pulled over the wrong car then, I think. All right, so who else? Who's the other person? Jordan Roberts, all right. Wow, okay. I think we pulled over the wrong car. Oh well. We're gonna give them a ticket anyway. We're just gonna assume these were the people who were speeding. Alright, so. Oh wait, you take the odor of marijuana. Oh, hold up. You got marijuana in your car, miss? Have anything illegal in your vehicle, miss? You know? Are you sure, miss? Have you been drinking? Such a headache. Alright, have you taken any drugs recently? No, why? Any addresses to why are you missing with me? But go find real crime. Okay, so we smell with marijuana, but she says she doesn't, so we're gonna have to get a canine unit, so order all of them out of the car. So they don't go nowhere. We're gonna just pretend to arrest them. Right, no, we don't even need to do that. Good. Alright, let's call for a canine unit. Alright, we gotta get in our vehicle first. You ladies hold tight, and you, sir, hold tight. Yep. Alright, dispatch is coming with the canine. Alright, so he used to turn on lights and the dude's computer, which is quite weird. Oh, wait, no, I don't need y'all to leave. Hold up.
Really?
Not on the ground, lady.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
I didn't want them to leave.
LSPD! Don't make me shoot ya!
Oh, shoot. Dang it, they're leaving. No. Down.
Stop!
Gonna have to arrest her to make her stay with me so she doesn't walk away. We don't want her vehicle to get towed. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, I didn't see that. That truck didn't just go through us. Alright, let's go, miss.
I think I'm freaking out!
Alright, your other friend's on the ground, too. Alright, please don't hit her. Alright, where's that one guy go? Where'd the guy go? Oh, he dipped. Where'd he go? Did he dip? Oh, there he is. He think he's escaping. Nope, not today. Alright, let's hurry up and catch up to him. Sir, stop. Sir, where do you think you're going? You gonna run across the train tracks?
Police! Not stop whatever sir. The Come hell on. You're doing!
You're getting back in that vehicle. If we find some drugs, y'all are getting arrested, so.
Just whatever.
Yeah, that's whatever. Alright. Alright, looks like our canine unit is almost here. Alright, let's go. You guys, come on. Alright, let's go, you guys. All three of you, up. I didn't tell you ladies to follow me. Alright, let's go. All three of you, come on. Is that the... Oh, yep, there go the canine unit. Good. Alright, canine unit is here.
All units, we've got a carjacking in Grande Sonora Desert.
Alright, so what is he doing? He gave us SWAT gear? Oh, no, we don't need SWAT gear. No. No, we don't need SWAT gear. SWAT gear. Wait, do they have? No, we don't need SWAT gear. Is this the canine unit? I don't think he is. I think he glitched. Let's call the canine again.
Don't be a dick. Just get in the car. Get in the car and behave. Off. Don't be a dick! Just get in the car!
Oh no, we're not taking the jail. Let's get another one. I don't know what happened. Is that the guy? I don't know, I'm just searching myself then. Is this the guy? I'm not sure. Is he the guy? Because I think we glitched it, so we might have to search it even though they didn't want us to. Let me see if I can get him out the car. Alright, so it's glitched, so yeah, we're just gonna search it ourselves then. Dang, this would have been a good time to have Grim. Grim is our dog. We're gonna check it ourselves then. I find that hard to believe. Alright, I'm gonna let you guys go then. I don't know how to uncuff him though. How do I uncuff?
Mary! Holy fuck!
Oh well, I guess this is a... I don't want y'all all of this. Oh, well, I guess you can get multiple.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest syndicate on Sonora Freeway.
Alright, this highway patrol was horrible.
Hello.
Alright, get him, get the ladies out the car.
What an asshole.
I'm pretty sure there was marijuana in the vehicle. I'm not gonna get her. Alright, I guess I'll call another one for her.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest. Grande Sonora Desert.
This is 2012, you see me now, just hang tight.
Hi.
Alright, that transport's here for her. I'm not sure what's up with this guy, so I'm gonna have to tow this vehicle to get out the way. Actually, can I select LSPD gear or highway patrol gear? It doesn't have to just be SWAT, does it? We need some armor though, so we'll get that.
Thank you.
Alright, sir, since you're frozen, I think. Oh no, we didn't mean to search your vehicle. Oh, dang it. Tow truck. I gotta remove the driver first. Alright, get out the vehicle, dude. Whatever, we're just gonna go. We're gonna do a highway patrol somewhere else then. After this tow truck comes. Alright, there go our tow truck. Come to pick up this vehicle, I hope. Alright, now we're gonna go back to do some highway patrol. I gotta find a new location though. I'm gonna find a new location. Yeah, I dropped a little bit farther. Alright, we're gonna put it right here. They're gonna put one right here. Put one right here. That as 71. I'll put another one over here. Put that at 71 too. All right, let's go. See if we can catch some speeders. Oh dang, oh you lucky man, you lucky. I was about to pull you over but you stopped. You lucky, you stopped just in time. Next time I'm pulling the next guy over. Next guy on our field. Oh yep, you're getting pulled over. Come on. Let's go. He saw our thing, that's the only reason why. Alright, let's go ahead and get a check on this guy. Our female. Not sure who the person is driving. Ooh, almost hit this side.
Suspect's license plate. 6-3 Ocean Edward Lincoln 194.
Yeah,
no entries on file.
I mean, they have insurance and there's no vehicle flag, so we're just gonna put them over them, I guess. Alright, so we signaled them to stop. I guess we can go to a different spot, yeah. Come on. Ooh, I guess. This is why you don't get in front of them? Oh, dang it. Ah, dang it, whatever, we'll just put him over here. Dang, he just rammed the back of my vehicle. Oh, she just rammed the back. Alright, miss. How you doing tonight, miss? Some skills known from weight. Wayne driver seems angry. Oh, why is she driving? Hello, can I get your ID? Zara Gomez. Alright, sit tight, lady. Oh, shoot, a bobcat. Oh, my. We're gonna wait till this bobcat leaves before we get back out. I'm not trying to get attacked. We might have to gun it down if he tries to attack us, though. Alright, so she has no active warrants. Her license is valid. I'm not sure why we can't go into the computer database, but yeah. Hopefully, just in case that Jaguar or like Bobcat tries to attack us, you know. Alright, miss. Everything checks out good. Just be careful next time. And you should always follow the rules of the law and all that, etc., etc. But I'm going to have to give you a ticket, so I'm gonna give you that for speeding. It's gonna be 150. Here you go. Go ahead and write your ticket. Alright. Putting the amount that you're gonna pay, putting the reason why. Alright, your first and last name, your ID numbers, and your license plate number. Alright, there we go. Alright, almost finished, miss. Almost finished. Then you'll be on your way. See, oh, wait, I didn't see your car was damaged. Well, that's probably from the ramming. Yeah. Alright, have a good night. Alright, let's do some call outs as well. Fix up our vehicle. Alright, vehicle's fixed now. Let's head back there. We're gonna try to hurry up and head back to our location. Oh, our cars get dirty. We need to go to a car wash. Oh, then that's an accident waiting to happen. Alright, I'm good to go. Dude, go. Oh, okay. Let that car go, I guess. I thought somebody got out the car, let's say. Are y'all gonna let me go or no? Now I'm gonna go. Beep, cutting you off. Alright, now we're back on the. Oh, really, dude? This is gonna hit me. Where's your speed radar? Oh, we got a speeder. Oh, we got a speeder. We got another one. Yeah, we got another speeder. Yeah, I heard him catch up to him. Or her. I'm not sure who's driving right now, but yeah, we saw you. Gotcha, bud. try to pull him over. Oh yes, miss, you got busted. Caught you for speeding, lady. Right, let's pull over to the right a little bit. Alright, drive a little bit forward. Alright, there you go. So, oh shoot! She's trying to flee. Get some air support.
Yeah, we can take that. We're only minutes away from there. Like us on, please.
Oh, she's trying to flee. Why is she pulling over, RV? Alright, let's hurry up and try to get her. She's trying to flee.
Backup needed in Santianski Mountain Range.
Can I get a unit started on this?
She's stuck.
Pull up on him now.
Alright, yeah, she's stuck. Oh, that's a guy. Wait, that's the wrong person. I got the vehicle. Oh. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Dang, what's up with the helicopters? Why do they always fly so low? Alright, dang, she's getting away. Let's hurry up and try to catch her. Let's get some,
backup required on Sonora Freeway.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Watch out, sir. Alright, trap her in. Alright, she's stuck now. Let's go. Get out the vehicle. Get out the vehicle, miss. Down on the ground. Ooh, dang, just ran that officer over. Alright, good, good. Going in for the rest, officer? Or you want me to?
Where do you think you're going?
Alright, I guess I will. Hey, why would you run this? What you got on you?
Piece of garbage! You're not going anywhere!
Trying to arrest you. Alright, I'm gonna search you, see what you got that you tried to run from us for. Put you in front of the vehicle. Now we can search you. Alright, we don't have, that's what we forgot.
Attention all units, citizens report, vehicles racing on Sonora Freeway.
Yeah, that's what we forgot. It's pet search. Let's let them know we're not available for calls right now. Alright, you're lucky, miss. I'm gonna call somebody to pick you up.
Yeah, this is 2-4, I'm on a 6, admit to your screen.
I gotta check your vehicle though. I found nothing of interest. Whoa. Oh shoot, shots fired.
Cover me!
That's how we do things around here.
Thought there were shots fired, guess not. Yeah, where'd her car go? Oh, no you didn't. Alright, get out of the car, dude. You're just gonna hit an officer with your vehicle, man. Just because you're in a rush.
Shit!
Whoa, where'd he go?
Group shot from Royal
Get out! Shoot his tires.
Damn it! Out of ammo!
Dang it. Where in the world? He's just gonna run off like that. Oh, dang, you lucky. Vehicle broke, dude. Yeah, I'll try to help you fix it. Alright, you should be able to drive, dude. Alright, I'm gonna do it real quick. I'm gonna check out the keys right quick. So I can see what the keys are. So control 10 is for the traffic stop. Okay, so control 10 is to open up the vehicle all the way. And also do a traffic stop. So if I can stop, do limited movement. Alright. Alright, good. Alright. I think I forgot to stall the police radio. I mean, computer. I think that's what I forgot to install. Yeah, because I can't access it. Alright, let's let them know we're available for calls.
Citizens reporting a group of suspicious
Then we got an unauthorized
camping. Possible camper and...
Wait, I do have a computer? How do I use it? How do I use it? You will need to investigate the area if I said the substitutes. How do I use it though? I'm pressing on the right D-pad, but it's not letting me. Call out interaction means leave the area by pressing Y using the call out. Alright. Alright, so let's go to this area. We got some campers that shouldn't be camping. What's this U-turn? Thank you guys for pulling over for me. I really appreciate that. Alright, so we're almost there. Let's try to get there as fast as possible. They shouldn't be camping out this... I don't even know why we got that call though. That should be for park rangers. Not for a highway patrol, but whatever, still gonna take the call. Because why not? Always good to do stuff new. Alright, new stuff. And our car is super dirty. We're gonna have to clean that up. We got an officer right there. Now watch out, watch out. I almost slid off the road because it's rain. I guess we didn't add visual, because visual would have had like thick rain, not like rain like this. So we forgot to add visual as well. I need to remember that.
Citizens report of three suspects
black. Oh dang, that's why it happens when you don't pay attention. So we got three potential suspects. Wish I can get a helicopter to check out, but whatever.
Attention all units. Officers are at the scene.
I still can't get no helicopter. Well, that plane is flying mad low. Alright, so we gotta check the area out. I gotta find the people. Oh, all right. So the camping site is over here. So I'm assuming this guy is one of them. All right, press Y to interact. Speak. Oh wait, what? What are they doing? Okay, what the heck? Wait, sir. Okay, I won't stop smoking if that's what you're gonna say. Alright, what? You're wasting your time trying to talk to me. Alright, well, I need you to leave the area. Thank you. Alright, you too, miss. Arrgh. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to leave the area too. Thank you. Alright, so who else? Alright, this guy right here. He's also a camper. Hey, what you doing, miss? What are you doing? Officer, I don't feel good. Call me a doctor, please. Okay, so we need EMS. EMS is... Alright, we got EMS coming.
Medical aid requested in Santee on Ski Mountain Range. An ambulance requested from Sandy Shores.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, so she's not feeling so good, so we gotta check her out. Where's the other ambulance? Alright, so that ambulance is all the way over there, and the other one is not that far away.
And ambulance responding.
Alright, so if we press divide. Whoa. Okay, never press divide. Remember that, because that's, I guess the trainer is installed with it. Alright, so let's check her out, see what's up. Alright, I need you to check her out, EMS. Or not. Yeah, check her out. Check her out for me. Okay, or not. Let me see. Master S, can I see some ID, miss? Alright, let's check it out. Andy Hawk. Alright, so license is valid and she has no active warrant, so I guess we're gonna have to make her leave the area. Alright, let's see if she's gonna leave the area. If not, then we're gonna have to arrest her. Alright, miss, you gonna leave the area for us? No? Alright, you're not gonna comply. Alright, then we're gonna have to arrest you, miss,
stop!
Since you don't wanna follow
Police!
Orders. Get down on the ground for me. Down on the ground, thank you. Alright, you have a right to remain silent. Anything you say here will be used against you in the court of law. You have a right to attorney if you cannot afford one. Won't be appointed to you. Let me stop. I don't even know the whole thing. Alright, so she was detained, so let's go ahead and put you in the vehicle. I'm gonna take you myself since you were sick. Are you weren't feeling good? You know, I don't want somebody to just take you in and then not know the situation, so put you in the back of the vehicle. Didn't mean to search it, but alright, so let me put her in the back of the vehicle. Stand up for me. Why the fire department here? Alright, get in the vehicle for me, miss. Get in the vehicle for me, and then I'm gonna go talk to your other friends over here. So I need to edit some of my scripts as well.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
Oh, he died, dang.
Oh,
wait, no, paramedic's here. Maybe we can
I'm
get
here. Some. It's gonna be okay.
Her. Yeah, we're gonna end the call too.
Attention all units.
Alright, if he arrives then we're gonna have to
didn't get here in time.
Yeah, he didn't make it. Alright, we're gonna transport these ladies to the nearest police station. Open the door for them.
Get in the car!
Total patients two deceased patients. Marco D. He deceased 3 minutes ago from an explosion. Wound unknown. Alright, let's go ahead and transport these ladies to the nearest police station. But first, we need to clean up our vehicle. It's kind of dirty. Much better. Actually, let's turn on only sirens and lights. I mean, turn on only lights, so yeah, you should have lights. It's not available for calls. So I found out you are supposed to have your lights on, so. Yeah, we're gonna transport these ladies to the nearest police station. Alright, this person's get out of the way. We're gonna go around them. It'll take it too long. Alright, so you see, this would have been an all avoid if you guys would have left the area, but no, you decided to stay. So I had to arrest you guys, you ladies. Watch out, excuse me, coming through, officer coming through. Thank you. Oh, no. Really? Casper done hit us, guys. Casper done hit us. And we can't arrest the ghost, so you're lucky, bud. You're lucky. Alright, thank you for pulling over. Alright, so we're almost at the jail to release these ladies to custody. Alright, trying to hurry up and get there. Watch out, pull over, thank you. Alright, so I guess we're dropping them off at the sheriff's department. I think a car wash right there too. Alright, so we're arriving at the police station. Alright, you ladies, get out the car. Oh, watch your head. Didn't mean to throw you out. You get out as well. Oh, didn't mean to throw you out. Sorry about that. Alright, let's go. Alright, so how do we put them in jail? I don't even know. This is why I usually don't take them to jail. I usually call a transport, so we're gonna get a transport for them, I guess. I'm gonna try multiple single transport.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Sandy Shores.
I'll call one for each one. Since they are different and not known, we're gonna call a different one for each.
Your glass piece of shit.
Dang, he had to call her that. Alright, your transport's here.
Thank you, God.
Sure.
Bye.
They just insulted me. Insulting him. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. Comment down below on some cool mods that I can download or some cool plugins that I can download for future videos as well. So, I'll catch you guys later. Wubba lubba dub dub!